Hello everybody and welcome back to here to do a DIY. I have my niece Lila here with me because this week is her birthday. Mm-hmm. How old are you gonna be?
10.
She's turning 10 on Saturday?
Yeah.
Yes, on Saturday. And she wanted to, well, we always like to make a cake, and I wanted to do a cake by How to Cake It with Yolanda Gamp. That's one of our favorite YouTubers, and she wanted to do it too. So we are gonna make two cakes, actually. I've already made the cake, and I'll show you some clips from that, and I've already made the frosting, and I'll show you some clips from that. I've already assembled one of the cakes, but we're gonna assemble the other one and then frost them and decorate them. And we're gonna watch Yolanda and have her tell us how to do it, and we're gonna follow her as best we can. But we do have, this cake is an Easter cake, and we're gonna make a birthday cake. So we have different candy and different decorations than she does. But mostly we're gonna follow what she's doing.
Yes.
Yes, so. Are you ready? So we basically have to cut this and stack it, but we're gonna watch it until where she actually does that. The crumb coat and chill. We actually have all of the colors she has. No, oh, yellow. I didn't do yellow. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put the frosting in the center, in the middle, and we're gonna stack them all. And then we're gonna crumb coat and chill. We have to cut them first. So I cut these ones are correct. These ones are not, so we have to cut them. Just like that. You wanna do the next one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, watch your fingers. Yes.
There we go.
You're just gonna eat all the cake, aren't you?
It's good.
It is good. We have to frost it. We don't need too much. And then you just spread it all the way to the corners. So it goes pink, blue, green, blue, pink.
Oh yeah.
So it's like a sandwich. And then pink.
Pink.
Got it? Yes. Yeah. I'll make sure it goes right up to the edge there.
Okay, well let me do that, huh?
So we're gonna cut it to make it even. And Lila's gonna eat all the leftover cake.
It's good.
She does it so quickly. It's gonna take us a little bit of time.
Because I should fast forward that.
Yeah. We're just gonna put like a really thin layer on it. So where you see, so you can still see the cake underneath. Cake likes to come up with it. And you don't wanna take the whole cake with you, right?
Let me
just do
this. I don't
remember the tune, you want my birthday. Alright, there will be no cake
left. That would not be good. And I want lots of cake. Can I do the top? I don't want to do the sides.
We can do one of the little sides.
Yeah.
When we get to the edge here, we'll fix that when we get to that.
It doesn't really matter if it's
only
cake because it's
okay for bringing
it.
Yeah, we can clean it though if we want to, but yeah. That's right. Try it. Fully put it on there.
Like
so angle your thing so that when you push it, it goes with you like that. See? Go like upwards like that, same way. And when we put this in the fridge and let it cool, it'll be hard enough that we can get even sharper edges.
Sprinkles on the side.
It does. Maybe someday it'll be. Okay, you want to do the top? You ready? We're gonna frost this baby. It's nice and hard. Wanna feel it? So it should be easy to frost over. That's why we chill it. So we take lots of frosting. You dyed it? Whoa.
Well, sort of. It's chalk. Like, it's hair chalk.
Washes it. Oh, hair chalk. Oh.
So good. A downward dog.
What shall we do next, Yolanda? We gotta mix all of our colors. We have four different colors we can use. Sprinkles are cool.
To the limit.
Maybe you want another color. Maybe you want four colors. She makes little bunnies out of fondant, but we're gonna make those because we bought all of our stuff already.
We bought flamingos. We didn't blot. We bought flamingos.
Okay, let's mix these. Oh, it's now it's nice and soft. You can put a lot of that in there if you want to, that's fine. So, a trick to, first of all, use Ziploc bags sometimes for your frosting bags. Also, put them in a cup to make it easy to put it in there, like that. See? And then you can just do this. How's that blue? Nice and bright.
Pretty and beautiful.
Just do little lines, I guess. This is the part I've not done before. So we just do little, gotta squeeze it a lot, I guess. Oh no, that's not as easy as I thought it would be. Yeah. So we'll just do like, not a lot, because we're gonna do several colors. You wanna scrape it?
Yeah, sure.
Do it like you did before. Do it this side, yeah, sideways. If you, as much as you can. Is it hard? You got that.
It's beautiful.
Look at that. It's like watercolors. It's beautiful. That's cool.
It's like purple tiger stripes. I just can't wait to get to the decorating part. Candy, candy, and more candy. The Lion Girl.
You wanna do last one?
Yeah, sure.
Do the honors.
Thank you, madam.
So we're gonna watch Yolanda decorate now. We have four different kinds of candy, so we've separated those out. We have, what are these called? Do you remember?
Lemon Head, Chewy Lemon Heads.
Yes.
Sour Patch Watermelons.
Mike and Ike's Mega Mix. And our Sour Punch Strips. And then we also have flamingos. And umbrellas.
And sunflowers.
And flowers. And they're also supposed to be somewhat tropical flavored or colored. She's lining all her eggs up. That's a lot of work. You don't have to do that, but you can if you want to. She's gonna put it on the bottom. But we could put flowers on the bottom. Or we could put candy on the bottom.
Chopped lemon heads on the bottom.
Can I start? Sure, if you want. And that was it. She decorated it. And cut it open. That's what it's gonna look like. So basically, we can decorate however we want to. That's what's gonna happen.
Blue, green, red, pink, blue, green, red, pink. Boom, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
I know, right? Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome. So colorful. Mm-hmm. I love colorful. Oh yes, by the way, Lila picked out all these candies. We went to the store and we picked them out for her. because she wants tropical colors. Yes?
Yes.
What's your party gonna be like?
Neonish.
What other things did we get at the store for your party?
Hair clips.
Oh yeah.
We got a banner that says happy birthday and a balloon that says aloha.
Aloha. Now you be eating all those candies.
And some tropical and pretty beautiful. It's supposed to look like a rainbow.
It's very rainbowy in my opinion. Watermelons!
This is gonna take me forever.
Did you look it?
Yes.
Can't put it in there now.
That's a one.
Maybe one of these here.
I'm gonna put some
of these. I like
a beach.
Oh, I like it.
This is the
colorful ocean, rainbow ocean. I don't know if people are gonna enjoy eating our cakes just because they have so much candy all over them. The kids will, I don't know about the adults. We're not doing it for the adults.
We're doing it for me.
Right.
The side looks like a sunset.
Oh yeah. Perfect for a beach theme. Yes?
Mm-hmm. I just had an idea. You should change this one over there so that it's pink and so that.
Yeah, because all the rest of them are like that, huh? Yeah. Here, I'll just do this. It's all about, if we're going to watch a Yolanda video and we're going to follow a Yolanda video, then we have to do it perfect, right?
Yeah, we have to do it perfect.
Because she's all about perfection. I even measured my cakes. I feel so much like Yolanda. Aw, cool.
You made your thing symmetrical. You made your cake symmetrical.
Very. Maybe a little too much.
It's gonna be a mama flamingo and a baby flamingo too.
Oh, that's cute.
I'm gonna write Lila.
Look at that, she even did it in cursive. Get it. Are we done? Did we do it? We did it! We finished our cakes. I think they look gorgeous. Oh, you gotta turn yours around.
Alright.
So they can see. So we're both gonna explain our individual cakes, Lila. Tell them what you did with yours.
I have a mama flamingo and a baby flamingo. And this is like the beach part, and that's the rainbow water. I have my name right there. I wrote it. And I have some two flowers and an extra flamingo.
Oh, what did you make out of? What is the water made out of?
Oh, the water is made out of micanite. Mm-hmm. The border is made out of like sour patch strip things.
Mm-hmm.
I had sprinkles, Sour Patch Watermelon.
And then I made a somewhat beachy theme. No water or sand though. But we've got lemon heads along the edge. Each corner has a different color. And then we use some Sour Patch Watermelons here on the top. And some umbrellas.
I like your idea of the umbrellas.
Well, thank you. And some flamingos and some flowers, of course, because we need to make the bottom look beautiful. So, and this, Lila's gonna take her cake home because she has a party tomorrow. That's gonna be her cake for tomorrow. And then on Saturday, she has another party. So we're gonna bring this one to that one. Worked out perfectly. So I'm excited that we did that. I think we did a very good job. I think that these are like a mini version of Yolanda's cake. I hope that Yolanda is proud of us. And I hope that you guys enjoyed watching us make a cake because we enjoyed making them, right? You enjoy it?
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Okay, good. What do they need to do?
Please subscribe to this video.
Mm-hmm. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. And make sure to like the video. And leave a comment telling us what you thought about our cakes and whose you like better. Mine or Lila's. You better say Lila or she's gonna be upset. No, I'm just kidding. Thank you, because that was really fun and I enjoyed it and I'm glad I finally made a Yolanda cake. Are you glad we finally made a Yolanda cake?
Yes.
Maybe next year we'll have to do it again, make a different cake. Okay, thanks guys for watching. We'll see you again next month.
Bye.
Bye. Yay, we did it!